as governments lift restrictions, you, the people, become the main actors. It's an individual as well as a collective responsibility. Do follow the recommendations of your national authorities. Limit social interactions. Keep washing your hands. Maintain physical distancing and reduce risk to the most vulnerable in our society, the elderly and those with chronic underlying health conditions. They rely on the choices you make.